you got to be damn careful when you start to put your fly spray on that you're up next to the horse's neck and talk to him a little bit. We've had two Roundup riders struck in the head when they just surprised their horse, kneeled down and put it on their legs. One was hurt really seriously, peeled his cheek clear down over his jaw. And the other one got struck on top of the head. So it's not a light thing to be taking.